Here at Useless Farm, we don't call Karen a we call her a sweet angel. And I think that's beautiful.